Hello, today I'm here with a new video and today I'm here with my Empties number 2. And as I said in my number 1, I used to do this when my channel was in Swedish, and these were very popular videos and I got more views on my Empties than I usually get at my videos, so I guess you want to see them, and I like to watch Empties myself and I like to record them. So I have a lot of stuff today, and I had a plan that this year I'm going to save all the things that I used up in 2019 just to see how much it was, but I have nowhere to put that stuff, so I think I'm just going to write them down and then see in the end of the year how much I have used up. So I'm just going to start, and I'm just going to pick out of my bag all the things I have, and so it will be mixed between skincare and hair things and all that jazz. So I think we just get started so this doesn't get too long. So we can start with 3 sheet masks. It's 3 from Kix own brand, and 2 vitamin C and 1 moisturizer. And I really love these. These are my favorite sheet mask. They suit my face really good, because sheet mask doesn't usually do that. They usually do so I can't breathe and I can't see, but these suit me so good, and they are really, really they're really thin, so they really stay on the face. Some sheet mask just goes everywhere, but these are so good. So I have a couple more of these and I love these. And then we can take 2 hair products. One is my favorite dry shampoo, and this is from Lions. This is vegan Swedish dry shampoo. I use this all the time. I have another can of this in my bathroom that I'm using right now. And then I have used up a shampoo. I don't know if I have. I have a shampoo and a conditioner from Olaplex. So this is number 4 and this is number 5. And these work really, really good. But they... I run out of these so fast, and it's a super bad bottle, because like the shampoo, it's almost impossible to get this last out. And also with the conditioner, it doesn't work. Even though I take off the cap, it doesn't want to come out. So I have to mix some water in it to get it out. And these are pretty expensive. I think they are really good, but I don't think they are worth the money. I don't have so much trouble with my hair. I haven't bleached my hair or anything, but they work really good, but I don't think they are worth the money for me. And then we have a lot of body products. I have 2 small shower gels. The same with these as with the shampoo and conditioner. I can't get this last thing out, but these are from Body Shop. I have a ton of these, so I'm trying to use all of them up. One is the Body Shop. Of course it's the Body Shop. It's the Shea Shower Cream, and I really like this scent. I used to hate this so much, but now when I'm a little bit older, I really like this. And the other one is the Adriatic Peony Body Wash. It's from the Spa of the World series, and this, it smells good, but it's only like a winter and autumn smell, because it's very heavy, but I liked it. And then I have used up my Rituals Natural Dry Oil for Body and Hair, and this is the Nurturing. This is my absolute favorite scent from Rituals, the red one. I am not going to try to pronounce this. I love this oil. I love this scent. So yeah, I'm a little bit sad that I'm out of it, but this was really good. And anyway, also I have this one. So I'm sorry if you don't like this Empties one, but then you don't need to check this channel out. This channel, this video. So I used up the original source lemon and tea tree shower. It just says shower. I really love original source. I used up three now, I think, and I have three more in my cabin. Oops. I really love this one. This was my favorite scent of them all, the lemon and tea tree. Okay, then I have some cleansers, and I don't know how to hold them. We can start with this one. This is the Pure and Simple Melting Cleansing Butter from Kix. Love this one. I want to buy this again because this was so good, and it was cheap and it took away everything. So this one I will buy again. Then a cleanser that I didn't like was the Deep Clean Purifying Cleansing Oil from Lumene. And it's two things why I don't like it. The smell is very... It smells like the woods. When you're out and walking in the woods, it smells like that, and it is a very strong smell, and also you can't have it on your eyes, and I hate cleansers that are not suitable for eyes. I did take away my eye makeup, but I get oil in my eyes and it was all blurry. So didn't like this one. It was good to take away the makeup, but I don't like it. I will not buy it again. Then I have a Eco Cleansing Foam from Apolosophy. This is a foam, and this was good. Didn't do wonders to take away makeup. It was nice to just clean your face, but not to take away your makeup. And then also from Apolosophy, Face Cleansing Lotion. I didn't like it. This was not a lotion, this was like a milk. And I don't like milk cleanser that much, so not my thing. And then I have a 3-in-1 cleansing water from Ren Skincare. And this one, it smells a little bit. I think it's rose water in it. Or something, not rose water, but it smells like roses. I don't like roses, but it was a really good micellar water. I used this as a toner, and this is also suitable for the eyes. Love that. Definitely can buy this again. It was really good. And you know when you have, like, okay, maybe not the eyeshadow I have today, but some colorful eyeshadow, they stain your eyes. And then in the morning I want to take it away, but I don't want to do with cleansers and everything. And this, I could just swoop it away on the eyes. Super good. Will definitely buy this again. And then we're going to the bag again. Oh yeah, I have some face masks. One face mask that is not empty, but it smells a little bit funny, and it's the Lumene Hydration Recovery, and this one lasts forever. It's a gel, and I am like used half of it, and I have used this so much, but it will never go empty. So I'm going to throw this away because of the smell. It's not a good smell. No. But a really good face mask. But if you're going to buy it, see if you can buy like a smaller size, because that one will never run out. And it feels like I've talked about this before, but maybe it's one of my favorite videos, and it's the Cupcake face mask from Lush. Really like this one. My boyfriend bought me this one. It was so good and it smelled amazing. I really like this one. So this I could totally buy again. And the last face mask I think is from The Body Shop, and this is the Japanese Matcha Tea Pollution Clearing Mask. This is pretty strong for me, and I do not have sensitive skin, but I felt so fresh, but also a little bit dry and a little bit irritating. So I usually use this and then a moisturizing mask after, and then it works super good. But only this can be a little strong on my face, but it is a good mask and you really feel so clean. One more hair thing. Salt cream from Maria Nila. This is one of my absolute favorite hair products. I usually don't like salt spray, my hair does not look good with it, but with this one I got texture and volume. Really love it, have one more, going to have it forever in my life, I think. It feels like that. And then I have, okay, should we take some more face things? My favorite scrub ever. This is from Susco Echo Aloe Vera Scrub. This is one of the nicest but yet powerful face scrub. Really love this one. I have a fair tube open now, so yeah. And then I have used up the MIS Moisturizing Serum. I like this one, but I don't like the packaging of it. And why? Because when I have it stand up like this, it ran out to the lid. But if I stored it like this, it wouldn't come out. Well, the air was up here and it was so hard to get it out, so it was a good serum. I hate the tube. I have never had a problem before with a tube. Maybe I should have put it lying down, but I never did. Like it, can buy it again. We will see. And as last time, I have used up the Ordinary Hyaluronic Acid 2% plus B5. One of my favorite serums of all times. I have one more in the cupboard that I'm using now, so yeah, big favorite. Then my night cream and day cream from the Body Shop, all out. It is the Vitamin E. Like these ones, they works perfectly for me now, and can definitely buy these again. Okay, not too much left, I promise. And a little body shower gel, the vanilla marshmallow shower gel from Body Shop. I got this in my calendar from Body Shop. Really like this, a really sweet scent, a really good scent, and I love the Body Shop's shower creams. And then I have three hand creams. One is a little sample of the Ritual of Sakura from Rituals. Liked it. The scent is not my favorite, but it worked. My all-time favorite hand cream is the Body Shop Almond. This is the best hand cream for me. It works so good. I really love it. And then the last one that I don't like at all. It's CCS in collab with Therese Lindgren. She's a big YouTuber here in Sweden. And this was in the scent Apricot. And this is not working at all for me. I can moisturize my hand. 30 minutes later, they were dry again. So this never worked for me, and I will never buy this again. And then some base products. I hope my bag can stand there. I did go through my makeup a little, and I found two concealers that I'm going to throw away. One is the Pro Conceal from LA Girl. Don't like it so much. And also the Naked Skin from Urban Decay. This is almost empty. I don't like it so much. It's okay. It's not worth the money. I'm not going to buy it again. But it works. Then I have used up my Mineral Concealer from Decay. Really love this one. Haven't got a new one, but this is so good. I really like it. And also used up one of my shades from Decay. It's the foundation NO, the lightest in natural undertone. Love this foundation, as you know, I have talked about it before. And then today, my favorite foundation, one of my favorite foundation ran out. It's the Lumene Nordic Natural Glow Fluid Foundation. Really love this one. Can definitely buy this again. I will not do it though, because I have other foundations right now, but I really like this foundation. So good. And then I'm going to throw out my sponge from Real Techniques. It is so cracked and broken right now, and it doesn't feel like I can get it clean as much as I want to. So this is going away. Really love this though. I have one more. And then some other things that I found when I'm going through my makeup. I found this jumbo pencil in milk. This was so popular, like maybe 4 years ago. Bought it, have like never used it. Going to throw it away because it's pretty disgusting. And then I have four eyebrow products, and one is one of the shittiest thing I have ever used, and it's the Body Shop Brow and Lash Gel. First up, it looks disgusting because it picks up like all the color you have in your eyebrows, so I don't like that, and it doesn't work. The eyebrows fall down during the day, so I hate this one. And then also the Isadora Brow Shaping Gel. This didn't do so much. I really like the brush. Didn't like the product. Didn't do like anything. And then my favorite, the Perfect Eyebrows Fiber Infused Volumizing Tinted Brow Gel from Eden. I think I had this in my last Empties as well. And really like this one. One of my favorite eyebrow products ever. But I have found a new eyebrow product that I think I maybe like more than this. But this is really, really good. And if you have... I don't have any color in my brows naturally. I have to fill them in so you can see them. But if you have like brown or black eyebrows, but they are not so full, I think this can be perfect for you because it has fiber as well, and it is so freaking good. Okay, it was only 3 eyebrow products. So the last product is one of my favorite face mists. This is the NYX Dewy Finish setting spray. Love this one. Have bought a new one because this is so freaking good. I didn't like it at first, but now I love it. And I was so sad when it ran out, so I bought a new one. And it works perfectly. And that was all for this Empties video. And it was a lot of shit. And I cannot save things for a whole year. So I am going to write everything down. And I can't do a video when I read everything So I really hoped you liked this video and you'd like my Empties, and it's going to be such a relief to just throw those things away. So I really hope you liked this video, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!